before any other forward came off. I don't know what he was doing.
Well, they didn't score, but that would have been interesting. Cassian. Plays that one over. Mayo, now we've got a tilt. Liam O'Brien and Kastelic dropped the mitts. But Kastelic, big uppercut there. O'Brien, tough customer as well, and they hit the deck. 6'3", 200 plus for both of those big men, and it gets a rise out of the crowd.
Wow, second period is heated up in a hurry. As Kastelic and O'Brien square off after a big hit from O'Brien earlier up the ice, and you're right, that uppercut came flying through and eventually pinwheeled him down. But prior to that, another odd man rush, Shabbat backdoor. He gets the nice saucer pass, tries to cut it up with his backhand, but just sails it wide a little bit as Vemelka gets across to make it difficult. Kassian, oh, he's got a word for the younger O'Brien. Kassian's been at a long time.